A giant blue marlin has been spotted in the bay. Not the fish, but a monster marine mover. And it's delivering a huge new vessel for our Navy.
A big job, whatever way you look at it. 27,000 tonnes of Navy muscle piggybacked into the bay on board the world's biggest lift ship.
And it's the kind of capability and technology that we've never had before.
The ability to help defend Australia.
HMAS Canberra is the largest Navy vessel Australia's ever commissioned.
It's going to allow us to get, you know, things like humanitarian aid and that sort of thing to people really quickly.
We'll now take 12 helicopters, where we could take maybe 300 troops. We can now take 1,000 troops.
Built in Spain, it will be completed and floated in Victoria. Unions say that's cold comfort for the sinking local manufacturing industry.
Redundancy is going on here in Geelong at Ford and all over the state at the moment. Why aren't people getting involved?
But the state government says the completion will support 900 jobs.
The value add in the manufacturing will be placed onto these ships. And of course, this is again a demonstration of our commitment.
The delivery ship's no stranger to combat. In 2000, it was responsible for rescuing USS Cole after it had been bombed by Al-Qaeda in the Middle East.
Capable of carrying the biggest payloads, it stretches over 224 metres in length, 63 metres across the beam, and weighs in at 51,000 tonnes. The Blue Marlin will be at Geelong's Lascelles Wharf for the next 2 weeks. Trent Dan, 10 News.